हेलो एवरीवन, माइसेल देवव्रत गिरी। दिस इज द सेकेंड क्लास ऑफ काइनेमेटिक्स। इन द फर्स्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द डिस्टेंस एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट। इन दिस क्लास वी शैल डिस्कस अबाउट द स्पीड एंड द वेलोसिटी। ओके, द जनरल डेफिनेशन ऑफ द स्पीड इज डिस्टेंस बाय टाइम एंड द वेलोसिटी इज डिस्प्लेसमेंट बाय टाइम। ओके, एंड द यूनिट ऑफ स्पीड इज, यूनिट ऑफ डिस्टेंस इज मीटर एंड द यूनिट ऑफ टाइम इज सेकेंड। सो मीटर पर सेकेंड और किलोमीटर पर आवर, किलोमीटर पर मिनट और किलोमीटर पर सेकेंड। एंड द यूनिट ऑफ वेलोसिटी, द यूनिट ऑफ वेलोसिटी इज एग्जैक्टली सेम एज द यूनिट ऑफ स्पीड, दैट इज मीटर पर सेकेंड, किलोमीटर पर आवर, किलोमीटर पर मिनट और किलोमीटर पर सेकेंड। स्पीड इज ए स्केलर क्वांटिटी एंड वेलोसिटी इज ए वेक्टर क्वांटिटी, बिकॉज velocity is displacement by time. Since displacement is a vector quantity, that's why velocity will be also a vector quantity. And the direction of velocity is along the direction of displacement. Clear? Then comes to the types of speed. First one is uniform speed. Uniform speed means if a body covers equal distance in equal time interval, then the speed of the body is said to be uniform. Means suppose a body starts from A, then goes to B, again it goes to C, and finally reaches at the point D. Okay, so the distance between AB is suppose 20 kilometer, and distance between BC is suppose 20 kilometer, and distance between CD is 20 kilometer, and the time taken to reach the point B from A is suppose 1 hour, and from B to C is suppose 1 hour, and from C to D is suppose 1 hour. Then you see that the body covers equal distances, that is 20 kilometer, 20 kilometer, 20 kilometer in equal interval of time, that is in 1 hour, 1 hour, and 1 hour. That's why the speed is said to be uniform. Okay, means speed of the body while traveling from A to B is distance by time, that is 20 by 1, that is 20 kilometer per hour. Here is also 20 distance by time, that is 20 kilometer per hour. Here is also 20 kilometer per hour. Then you see that the speed of the body is constant. That means the body is said to be moving with uniform speed. That means body is moving is said to be uniform speed or constant speed. Exactly same thing happen here. That means uniform velocity suppose. Okay. If a body covers equal displacement in equal time interval, if a body covers equal displacement in equal time interval, then the motion is said to be uniform. Means the body is said to be moving with uniform velocity. Okay, understand? Then non-uniform speed. Second bit, non-uniform speed. Non-uniform means body travels equal distance in unequal time interval. Equal distance in unequal time interval. Suppose the body starts from A and goes to B, then to C, and then finally reaches at D. And the distance between AB is suppose 10 kilometer, and between BC is suppose 10 kilometer, and between CD is suppose 10 kilometer. And the time taken to reach the point B from A is suppose 1 hour, this is about 2 hour, and this is suppose 3 hour. You see that the body covers equal distances, that is 10 kilometer, in unequal time interval, 1 hour, 2 hour, and 3 hour. So the speed is said to be non-uniform or variable speed. Non-uniform or variable speed. वेरिएबल स्पीड में स्पीड चेंजेस. ओके सो हियर द स्पीड इज 10 किलोमीटर पर आवर एंड हियर स्पीड इज 10 किलोमीटर बाई 2 आवर, दैट इज 5 किलोमीटर पर आवर एंड हियर स्पीड इज 10 बाई 3 किलोमीटर पर आवर. ओके देन सी देयर स्पीड आर वेरिएबल, स्पीड आर वेरिएबल. सो दिस इज द नॉन यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड और वेरिएबल स्पीड. सिमिलरली द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वेलोसिटी विल बी द बॉडी कवर्स इक्वल डिस्प्लेसमेंट इन अनइक्वल टाइम इंटरवल, इन अनइक्वल टाइम इंटरवल. ओके इक्वल डिस्प्लेसमेंट इन अनइक्वल टाइम इंटरवल देन द वेलोसिटी सेड टू बी नॉन यूनिफॉर्म और वेरिएबल वेलोसिटी. ओके देन एवरेज एवरेज स्पीड इज डिफाइंड एज टोटल डिस्टेंस बाय टोटल टाइम टेकन. ओके सिमिलरली एवरेज वेलोसिटी इज डिफाइंड एज टोटल डिस्प्लेसमेंट by total time taken. Okay, this is a very important for your exam. This is very important for your exam. Most of questions are asked in exam about the average speed and average velocity. Okay, let's solve some simple examples. Example 1. A person starts his journey from A, goes to B and finally reaches at the point C as shown in figure. The person starts from A, then goes to B and finally reaches at C. The angle is, this angle is 90 degree. Okay, and the distance between A and B is 3 kilometer and the distance between B and C is 4 kilometer. Suppose the question is find the average speed and average velocity in moving from A to C in 30 minutes. Okay, pause the screen and try to solve yourself. Okay, first solve average speed. So average speed solution average speed is equal to total distance by total time. Okay, total distance by total time. So total distance covered by that person is 3 kilometer from A to B 3 kilometer and from B to C is 4 kilometer. 3 + 4 equal to 7 kilometer. Okay, divided by total time taken, that is 30 minute. Okay, so that's equal to 7 kilometer by 30 minute, that is equal to 1/2 hour. So that's equal to 14 kilometer per hour. Okay, this is the average speed. Okay, then calculate the average velocity. Okay, so average velocity. So average velocity is defined as total displacement by total time. So total displacement, I told you the total, to find the total displacement, consider the initial point and the final point only. So here A is the initial point, initial, and C is the final point. So simply to find the displacement, simply join the initial point and the final point. and the direction of displacement is from the initial point to final point, and that is the direction of velocity. Okay, and the, this is 3 kilometer and this is 4 kilometer. That's why the displacement will be 3 square plus 4 square square root. That's equal to 5. So total displacement is 5 kilometer, and the total time taken is 30 minute. 30 minute, and 30 minute is 1 hour. Sorry, 1/2 hour, half hour. So that's equal to 10 kilometer per hour. So 10 kilometer per hour is the average velocity. Okay. Then example 2. A body travels from A to B at 40 meter per second and from B to A at 60 meter per second. Calculate the average speed and average velocity. Okay. Pause the screen and try to solve yourself. Okay. Let's see the solution now. Solution. The body travels from A to B with speed 40 meter per second and from B to A with speed 30 meter per second. Okay. So first calculate average speed. Average speed. Average speed is total distance by total time. In the question, total distance and total time are not given. So let us assume the distance between A and B is x. Let x be the distance between A and B. So and t1 be the time to reach from A to B, and t1 be the time required to reach from A to B. Suppose the body takes time t1 to reach B from A, and the body again takes time t2 to reach A point from B point. Okay, so and t2 be the time to reach B from A. Clear? Then, as you all know that speed is distance by time. Okay, so I'm writing here. Speed is distance by time. This is the general definition of speed. Okay, distance by time. So while going from A to B, consider the body traveling from A to B. From A to B, the speed is 40 equal to the distance from A to B is x. We assumed that by total time taken by the body to reach B from A is t1. Okay, clear? That implies t1 equal to x by 40. Okay, t1 is x by 40. Similarly from B to A, consider the motion from B to A. So speed equal to distance by time. Speed is 60 equal to distance x and the time is t2. This implies t2 equal to x by 60. Okay, clear? T1 is x by 40 and the t2 is x by 60. Now goes to the main formula, that is average speed equal to total distance covered by the particle or the body is x, is going to x and it come back by traveling a distance x, so x plus x, and the total time taken is t1 plus t2. That's equal to x plus x is 2 times x divided by, this is x plus x by 60 plus this is x by 40. This is x by 40. T1 is x by 40 and t2 is x by 60. Okay. X by 60. Now solve this. 2x divided by taking x common, 1 by 40 plus 1 by 60, x and x cancel out. So 2 LCM is 40 into 60, here 40 plus 60, that's equal to 2 times 40 times 60 into, divided by 40 plus 60 is 100. That's equal to 0, this 0 cancel out, 0, 0 cancel out, 4, 2 into 4, 48 meter per second, the answer. Okay, so average speed is 40 meter per second. Then calculate the average velocity. Okay, then average velocity, clear? Okay, then average velocity. The body starts from A and goes to B and finally it come back to A point again. So A is the initial point. So initial point is A and final point is also A. So no doubt average velocity equal to total displacement by total time. Since A is the initial point and A is final point, so total displacement is 0 by something time equal to 0. So average velocity is 0, but average speed is here 48 meter per second. There are two different answers. Okay. Thank you.